Yes, dear friends, we continue with the fourth video. Here, my friends, I was talking about this consumption of the chemical. Okay, so before this one, I want to show you something because I forgot to tell here. Yes, we are recording. Okay. Şimdi when we are applying chemical, you see the guy here. At first, make wet the area. Okay. And then starts to apply chemical here. I want to show you something in there. Yes, I think here. Okay. Şimdi here my friends, when we are applying chemical, okay. When we are using these chemical nozzle. Şimdi this guy who applied the chemical this guy applying the chemical should wear the face shield, okay, face shield, okay, but you see there is another guy here. Şimdi one guy applying the chemical. This guy holding the hoses because one chemical hose coming, one air hose going to this chemical nozzle. Okay. But what is this third guy doing here? Okay. Şimdi when you are applying chemical here, okay. Maybe I change the color to white. Okay. When you are applying chemical, all the chemical bubbles, okay, will come down, okay, and will come to your face shield. Okay, your face shield will be covered with the foam. Okay, so this applicator guy, in that case, what he will do? Okay, so that guy here. Şimdi, when we are making hold cleaning, şöyle. When we are applying the chemical, okay, this guy, this foam coming down. Will cover your face shield. So your face shield needs to be cleaned. Correct. How we will clean this one? Şimdi you see here, this is the chemical hose. This is also air hose. Okay, going like this. And third guy stays normally near. Okay, near by the this. Yeah, close here, yani not the chemical bubble area, but little back maybe. He stays here with additional, bak you see here, here. Here. There is some additional garden hose. This garden hose coming from deck to down. And this guy, maybe I change the color, it is better. Huh? Yes. This guy holds additional garden hose. Okay. This garden hose with fresh water. Okay. Fresh water line on deck. So, this is very open. Crack open. Not too much water, but little crack open. Okay. So, when this guy applying chemical around that area, all the bubbles easy easy coming down and will cover the face shield. So, that guy sometimes wash the face shield of that guy. Okay, this is very very important. Otherwise, your face shield or maybe if you are wearing goggles, it will cover also. But what I recommend you, it is better to wear face shield. Okay, face shield. Because if you only wear the goggles, this is your face. Okay, so if you only wear the goggle, all your mouth, nose, other places will cover also foam. Okay, this is not good. It is better. You, this is your helmet, correct, a complete face shield, okay, visor, Yeah, another name may be the visor. This is the helmet. This is the visor. Okay, so and you can move this one up and down something. There is some hinges. Okay, face shield. So when this is covered, okay, this guy with the garden hose, maybe you just turn your face and then this guy just quickly wash the bubbles so you can see where you which locations you are applying the chemical. Also in somehow in any case if in somehow some maybe if in any case some bubbles chemical bubble go to your face or go to your eye inside, so you can directly wash with the fresh water initially and then eye wash 100%. Okay, don't forget eye wash. So it is also important thing because if your face shield all covered with the bubbles, you cannot see anymore where you are applying the chemical. Okay, so maybe in that case this guy remove the face shield, all the bubbles will come to face, maybe chemical burn. This is not good. Okay, this is also another important thing. So şimdi in the last video I told you about this pressure reduce the pressure. Okay, for the high levels. Okay, for the high level, for that level, for high levels, 7 bar, correct. But for the middle, 7 bar no need. Yani 2 bar, 3 bar is enough. Low levels also, very little enough, but minimum 2 bar, okay. 2 bar. So, when you make like this, in the beginning what I told you, for one hold, I told you 10 pieces. 10 maybe it is better barrel. 10 barrel chemical. Correct. 25 liters chemical. Aquatab. But in that method, if you reduce the pressure only for high levels 7 bar and then remaining down area only 2-3 bar, you can reduce this one up to 4 barrel. Yes, this is true. Yani more than half you can reduce. But when if your crew is also very experienced, okay, this is very very important. Otherwise, if you make all the chemical washing in 7 bar, you will consume too much. If you reduce the bar, less consumption. Okay, yani maybe yeah, you say 6 something. Okay, this is also important thing in here in my article. I am talking about this one. Yani we begin with the 7-8 barrels. Okay. Actually, pardon. What is this? Okay, I make a correction for the. Bak, this is for the high levels. Okay, including, including all the holes here. Yani all the high levels. Okay. If it is 10, if you reduce the pressure, you can reduce to 7 barrel. Okay. But only maybe intermediate levels. Okay. Maybe only for the about 10 meters length. Because if you're, for example, you load coal cargo until the 10 meter high. Okay. So in that case, you can reduce cleaning up to 4 barrel. 4 barrel. Okay. And you can reduce too much actually. Yani 30% you can reduce if you reduce the pressure for the low levels. Okay. And also you reduce the operational speed. So you can make several times. Yani because of the less pressure, you apply at first that area and then come that area. And then maybe you have time here again, everywhere, wherever you want to reach, you make again. Okay. So it will go down also cover, already cover here. Okay. This is very very important my friend. Yani with that method you can reduce the consumption of the chemical. Okay. We are talking for the aquataf. And then alüminyum gun, tamam. Bir tasarım hatası. Yes. Şimdi what is the problem? Another problem here. I want to tell you. Pardon. Şimdi in here you see they show you use the chemical nozzle with the triangle. Actually this method is in practice not too much possible. Yani if ship is moving, rolling, pitching and with the moment of the chemical you cannot handle very very easy this one. This is not possible. I am sorry. So what we are doing? We are using by hand. By hand we are using, but what is the problem? When we are using here. I will tell this one also combi gun. Okay, I will tell that equipment. I will tell combi gun. This is fire, water supply, 2-inch hose, fire hose. And this is the air supply. Okay. Şimdi here I want to show you something. Yeah, they make handle something. This is new. When I was working, not that kind, but with the triangle, actually very very difficult to handle. Yeah, with the line, with guy, because we tried this one before. Yeah, not like that, but very very difficult. I know because of the momentum of the chemical and the movement of the vessel, you cannot handle this one very easily. Şimdi you see here. Some connection. Okay, and here one connection. This one coming from air, deck air, and this one coming from chemical. There are two valves here. Okay, I will show in the Panamax kit, Handymax kit, because the drawing is much more better. I think here. You see here. Same. This is the chemical nozzle here. Okay. And then this is the air. This is the chemical inlet. This is air inlet. You see here two valves here. Şimdi these two valves inlets male and female. Okay. So what is the problem here? Yeah. When I was working, it was like this. But maybe in the new equipment, maybe they change. I don't know. But if any photo I want to show, much more better. Yeah, I think don't have. Anyway, bak, I will draw. Okay, here. Şimdi I am drawing this one. Okay, this is the aluminium pole. Aluminium pole. Aluminium pipe. Okay. This is the up. This is number one. Okay. Coming like this. And this is number two. Down. Okay. So here have quick connection. Okay. Quick connections. Like this. This quick connection, something like this, you know. For example, if you have any garden hose coming like this, inside coming like this, this quick connection, maybe it is better. I change the color. Quick connection coming, and then this is the head of the quick connection. Okay, this is one side. The other side, pardon, something like this. Correct. And this is the hose inlet. Okay, so I draw the hose also. This is the hose inlet. So with the clips, we fix. Okay. So this is male. Okay. This is female. Female part. So what is the mechanism for this? Şimdi this quick connection. This is the thread type. Here is some ring. Okay, some ring. It is going like this. Okay. And inside here some small balls. Okay. metal balls like this. So I am looking from the top. This is outside. This is inside. Some metal balls here. Okay. So I am drawing from side. Şöyle çizelim. Yes. So metal balls here. Okay. So when you insert this male, it is coming like this. From there. And there. Okay. So this balls lock. So there is some moving part this in the female. When you shift back, this metal balls release to outside. Okay. So you insert the male. Correct. And then when you lock again, and this metal balls lock also. So mechanism lock. This is quick connection. So what is the problem here? This is male. Female. Okay. This is also female. Female. So this hose part. Okay. This is male. Okay. Going inside. This is male also. Going inside. Okay. So when you are operating here, when guy, how I draw. So this is my guy. Okay. He is handling the chemical gun. He is operating like this. He is operating like this. Şöyle the small. I erase. Okay. Yes. Okay. He is operating here. The chemical gun. So sometimes he touch his body. This valve area. So this is female. And this is some moving part. So when it is touch your coverall, something touch your body, this female with the also effect of the pressure. Okay. So it is going back and release the male hose. Okay. So and then if it is air, okay, this air hose becoming outside. So you have to close the air, connect again. If it is chemical, I draw opposite, but this is the air. Okay. If it is air, I erase again. Here, şöyle. Okay. So, if it is air, this valve, if you connect on this aluminium chemical applicator, chemical nozzle, it release and the air hose release also from the male part. So, you have to close the air and then connect again. But if it is chemical, so when you touch this one, if this female connection remove and the chemical hose go back and with the pressure, okay, all chemicals spread around and you have to close with the gravity because it is coming from deck, also release again. So you have to just make dent on the hose also to stop chemical flow. Okay, this is also another problem with that mechanism. So, who operate that guy have to be careful, okay? Because as much as possible not touch these two valves, okay? These two quick connections. Because these are, this in the pipe side, these are female, okay? Female. This hose side is male, okay? So if you touch with the pressure of the system, it's easily, much more easy. Release and then chemical or air hoses releasing from that nozzle. Okay, this is also another problem. Pardon. Şöyle yapalım belki daha iyi. Okay. And then. Tamam. Okay. 8 kısım olarak. Yes, I have already told you separate your cargo holds. I was doing 8 part, okay, but it is up to you. Yani this is my tank top, okay, tank top, this is my forward corrugate, this is my starboard side, this is my aft corrugate, this is my port side. So when I am making washing, for example, at first here I completely finish, and then here finish, here finish, here finish. Here finish and then finish finally the tank top and then with the fresh water rinsing with fresh water. Okay. Yani if you directly, you start from here, all the way, if you apply chemical, if you dry up the chemical, very very big problem. I have already speak about this one. Okay. Ekibinizi döndürün. Yes. My friends. Şimdi when you are operating, for example, I open the photo, you see. If only one guy always apply this chemical nozzle, he will become more tired, okay. So, yani minimum 2 person, 3 person, if possible, rotate everybody, okay. Yani one guy on deck, değil mi? Filling the chemical, fill chemical. One guy operate the nozzle, one guy assist him, one guy hold the garden hose, fresh water. The other guys making mechanical cleaning, but if all the time, if somebody always make same job, he will become much more tired. So, for example, in the first part, this guy make. In the second part, okay, this guy make again. But for example, third part, okay, the other guy apply the chemical, this guy assist him. Now, you understand what I mean. Rotate. Not everybody make same job all the time. Okay, for the difficult jobs, we rotate to crew. So, it is much more better for everybody. Okay. Because this is very very difficult to make actually. En basit kömürden çıktım. Her ambara en az 2 gün var. Yes, yeah, for the if somebody ask you how many days? Yani one hold. One day. Tamam mı? For chemical wash including rinse. Okay, with fresh water. So, 5 hold 5 days. This is first. And then this is my shell plating. This is my frames coming like this. Correct. So, for the back cleaning of the frames also each hold 1 day. So, 5 day more. Okay. Also, if any need extra cleaning for some area. And then, if need. Yani this is 5 to also bilge cleaning something 1 day, 2 day. Okay. 1 day, 2 day. Also for dry up. Okay. And then if need also yani for chemical washing back of the face plates of the bilges frames that area. For the back area face plate of the frames cleaning. Okay, and for bilge cleaning, dry up, you tell them 2 weeks. Okay, yeah, if they want good job, needs 2 weeks. Ha, and then if any cargo stain, if they want painting, also 1 week more. So total cleaning is 3 weeks. Okay, yani this is the rule, my friend. Yeah, I was working in Greek company, actually. I like that company very much for what I like. Because if, for example, you are in X vessel, okay, vessel X, motor vessel X. If you are in motor vessel X, they generally, for example, if your cargo is dirty, you always continue with the dirty cargo, okay. But if your cargo is clean, you always proceed with the clean cargo. Okay. And unfortunately, in Turkish companies, you load, for example, at first petcock, and then next voyage, wheat. Okay. And then next voyage, metcock. Okay. And then next voyage, corn. And then, what was the name? The, for example, klinger. And then sugar. Okay. Always. This is dirty, clean, dirty, clean, dirty, clean. Always like this. Okay. So, and if you always shift your voyages, okay, you need to time to clean. Because you, for example, 2 voyage, you load petcock. So, what is the problem in that case? On the first voyage, okay, we load petcock. And we discharge, and then next voyage petcock also. So second voyage petcock. So in that case we will not make any chemical cleaning. Correct. So the first cargo will stay on the walls, everybody, on the cargo hold surfaces, correct. But and we you will not clean this one with the chemical, correct. And you load also next cargo again. And then all the cargo stain will stack up on the cargo hold surfaces. And then for example, for the third voyage, they say grain cargo. So you need to wash with the chemical. Even if you wash, you will not able to remove all the stains. So you in that case, you need to make paint. Okay. So you need, if you will make paint, you need 3 weeks, my friend. 3 weeks with weather permit. Don't forget. Okay. Yani if they push you, we have only 1 week something. No. Yani you cannot meet. Yeah, cannot make because even if 7:24 you work, maybe you can make. Yani this is but dangerous thing. Okay. So. Okay, easy. Bakalım neymiş başka? Kaptan's cabin. Geç. Tamam, geç bunları. Tamam. Yes, you tell them minimum 15 day. Excluding painting. If any painting, also 1 week more. Okay. This cleaning chemical directly pump out. Okay, because when you wash chemical with cargo hold, okay. This is my cargo hold. Like this. I wash all, but I didn't pump out this chemical water directly, okay. This is my bilge. And this chemical water moving on the tank top. If you not directly pump out, you will have some stains also on the tank top. Difficult to remove. So that is why when you are making chemical, okay, we separate. I finish here. I apply seawater washing. I pump out. And then here, chemical, seawater washing, pump out. One by one, each sector, we always pump out. Not stay on the tank top. Because otherwise, it will be very dirty, okay. Yani clear, very very clear stain will be here. Okay. So, and then it is another headache. Okay. Yes, tamam. Green ve Serix'in server'e kimyasal. Yes. If somebody ask you how you wash the cargo hold, you don't tell them. We use chemical, okay. Never. Organizasyon olarak ambar dışında 150'lik tankın başında bir kişi. Evet. If you want to make your organization, whole cleaning organization, one guy outside on deck, okay. To fill the chemical, one guy. Remaining everybody inside cargo hold, okay. Inside cargo. This guy will fill the chemical, something, okay. And then kimyasal olduktan sonra en az 4 kişi orta kısa. Yes. I have already told about this one. After chemical application, okay, I show the photo here. How many minutes? Yes, okay. You see, we apply the chemical first. And then everybody start with the brush, bamboo, something, mechanical cleaning. As much as possible. Okay. So you see, here is the bamboo poles. Okay. Here. So you see here, my friend. Yani maybe yes. Bak. You see. So you everybody after chemical wash, everybody quickly make mechanical cleaning. You see, this guy have very short brush for the low levels. Okay. You see, this guy have little longer around here. Maybe. If we separate again, three level. So one guy for the short, but this guy for the low levels. Here's another guy for the middle level. This guy for the middle. This guy also have long. So have some middle level. Like this guy have very long, you see, until here. So this guy for the high level. Also this guy coming UC until here high levels. So you make your equipment ready. Okay, yani too short, too middle, too long. So everybody as quick as possible apply the mechanical clinic. But don't forget, you apply the chemical and you start mechanic cleaning. Yani because okay, this is very easy. This guy quickly finish low levels. Maybe this intermediate guys also finish, but this long high levels very difficult. So these guys make it much more, need much more time. Okay. So for example, maybe in 15 minutes, 20 minutes. Okay. If you are in cold climate, your chemical will dry up and will be very big problem. So what should we do? Maybe one guy stay here, or when this guy, short guy, the low level guys finish with the fire hose, okay, maybe just very quickly sweep, okay, yani you open the fire hydrant, just very quickly sweep that area with the sea water, so just remain the chemical wet, okay, otherwise if it is dry, and then impossible to remove, very very big problem, okay, yani maybe, for example, let's say you need total 25 minutes, let's say 20 minutes to make mechanic cleaning, okay. But you must not dry up, okay, chemical. Maybe one guy sometimes spread water here, so just keep the chemical wet, very, very important, okay. And then, pardon. Yes, yeah, it's about if it is hot climate, 5 degrees, 10 degrees, chemical dry. And then very big problem. And then hold barrier, slip coat, aşırı verimsiz, tamam. Şimdi, we have some chemicals. Şimdi, for the hold barrier, okay, I will tell for the hold barriers, generally slip coat, okay, slip coat. One, we have slip coat. Second, we have slip coat. Water resistant, okay. Şimdi what I recommend you, this one you forget, okay. Why? Şimdi for example, you will load sulfur cargo, okay. I cover all my, for example, I calculate the level, okay. I cover my, for example, this is forward part, forward corrugate with the slip coat water resistant, okay. And then I load the what was the name? Sulfur, for example, like this, yani. Okay. And then what happen? When I discharge cargo, this hold barrier. Correct. Remove. But here, some slip coat remain. And this will be white color. Okay, white color. White color. So, even if you wash this one, it will not remove because it is water resistant. Okay, so you need to wash that area with chemical again. With aquatab. Okay. That is why never use this one. If you use slip coat water resistant, you must know, you should know that one. You must make a chemical cleaning again. Okay, but slip coat. If some remain here, okay, when you wash, it will go. No problem. Okay, that is why always slip coat. Yeah, for the any equivalent chemicals, it is not important. Never use water resistant hold barriers. Okay. This is very very important. And then yes, slip coat nozzle on. Şimdi when we are applying this slip coat, they tell us about 30 cm. Yeah, 10 cm to 50 cm just about, okay. With the slip coat nozzle, because it's applying with triangle, okay, yani. But how we will apply to high levels, yani that method is impossible. This one. Okay. Here. Yani. That method is impossible. Ha, maybe possible, but maybe for one hold, 1 week. Because this slip coat nozzle is different type. Okay. It's a small nozzle. It's just spraying, same like paint nozzle. Okay. Do you know the dry paint? How can I say? Air operated. Air operated. İşte dry paint pump, something like this. We put the paint inside and we apply with small handgun, something like this. So it's just spray very short distance, you know. Huh. This slip coat nozzle also same. So how we will operate? Okay, for the low levels, for the hoppers, no problem, we can make. But when it is increased to high levels, how we will apply the slip coat? With that method, it is impossible. Okay, maybe possible, but maybe one hold, 1 week. Yani. So you will use the normal standart nozzle. Okay. So it will increase your consumption. Consumption of the slip coat hole barrier. So what I recommend you, forget this one. Okay. Maybe only for low levels. Okay. Maybe only tank top something. Okay. Yani. Okay. But for the high levels, direct the standart nozzle, my friend. Because otherwise it will take too much time. Yani most probably you will not have that much time. Okay. So for one hold, okay, about 25 to 30 barrel, okay. Yani slip coat 25 liter barrel multiply, yani 25 to 30 barrel, okay. Because with the standard nozzle. And for the high levels, you will not able to apply otherwise. Okay, but what you can do? Şimdi what I recommend you? Okay, we clean or hold, make washing, and then dry up, and then we make bilge cleaning. Okay, maybe we make paint. I don't know. It depends on the cargo, next cargo. But if they say, okay, for example, next cargo is sulfur cargo. Okay. So yeah, sulfur also is grain clean, must be grain clean normally. So okay, we paint also, okay, paint. And then we will cover with the hold barrier chemicals, okay. So if our hold is completely clean, ready to load, okay, this is my cargo hold bilges. So when you apply the hold barrier, it will go inside the bilges, okay. So in one hold operation, what we were doing before applying this hold barrier, we make our hold ready to load. Yani everything finish. Hold cleaning, bilge cleaning, dry up, paint, whatever. Everything. And our bilge is extremely good clean. Okay. So when this hold barrier chemical accumulate inside, I take a bucket. I put here some filter. Okay. And we collect the slip coat. Here, because it will come and go inside. Okay, this used slip coat, you can use one more time only. Okay, only one more time, not the second time. Okay, yani for one operation, one covering hold, only one time you collect. Okay, that is all, not more. So when you are covering, you can collect 4 barrel. Just about you can collect 4 barrel more from that bilges. Okay. So maximum one time you this one. And yeah, this one just make just little some böyle color shift. Just very very little. Böyle wave stains. White color wave stains. Okay. But when you wash, no problem. It will gone. But not second time. Okay. Only one time is enough. You can make like this also. Okay. For example, if your slip coat is not enough, so you can collect from the hold bilges. If if your hold bilges are clean enough, so you can use second time only, not more. Okay. Pardon. Yes, and don't forget this for the lime washing. You have to calculate very very good. Okay. Yani if you apply for everywhere for the very high levels, okay, and it is not possible to remove again, you have two options in the lime washing. For example, I draw here again, okay. This is my cargo hold, okay. This is forward corrugate. I apply lime until that level, and then I load sulfur cargo like this. And then when I discharge, how can I make? I make like this. This up area, this area remain the lime. You cannot remove this one by sea water only. You have two options. First option, acid washing. Okay, acidic washing. Yani maybe cement cleaner, something like this. What we say, muric acid, muric acid. Okay. Second option, painting. Painting. It is very very difficult to paint that high areas. Okay. Yani it is very big headache, my friend. So that is why when you apply lime coating, you calculate very very good. Don't forget the cargo level. So at first ask the port, what is the loading method? How they will load, okay? Like this, or maybe only one peak, böyle, like this. Maybe sometimes they make four. I am looking from exactly up, okay, helicopter view. Maybe sometimes they make like this. So what is the loading method, okay? Very, very important. Otherwise, if you apply high levels, and then very, very difficult to remove. Pardon. Okay. Her gün kimyasal bittikten sonra, yes, my friend. For example, first day you wash cargo hold number one, and then okay, sunset and you go to rest. So after chemical, eye wash. Everybody wash their eye. Even if nothing happen, okay, wash. Because chemical vapor also go to your eyes. Okay, when you go to bed, you understand what I mean. Your eyes will start burning. Okay, so eye wash. And then normal wash, washing, shower. Okay. And then even if you don't like, okay, eat yogurt. Yogurt, okay. Yani Turkish yogurt, Turkish. Or in the, how can I say, in the ship shanders they say Greek yogurt. Okay. Yeah, this is exactly same thing. Okay. Yani plain yogurt. Plain without sugar, nothing. Just plain yogurt, green yogurt or Greek yogurt or Turkish yogurt. Okay. And then if you don't have yogurt, just drink milk. Okay. Also maybe some vicine eye wash also. Yani eye drop also. Okay. Every day after each chemical operation. What kind of chemical? It is not important. All kind. Okay. This is important. O kadar. Okay. Son bir takım. Okay, my friend. This is finish. So, in the next video, we will continue with the photos. Okay. Thank you very much for watching.